if you like this video, can you please share, like, and subscribe, and join me on Facebook. Thank you so much.
What are we doing today, sweetheart?
We're gonna cook chicken ginger.
Mm-hmm. Talk us through the ingredients.
Okay, the sugar.
Yeah.
Chicken stock.
Yeah.
Oyster sauce.
Mm-hmm.
And fish sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Ginger. Garlic.
Mm-hmm.
Spring onion. And take a chicken thigh, this side.
Chicken thigh.
Yeah, yeah. They make the bit fat.
Yeah, it's
make
a bit the soft and fatty.
Yeah, soft and fat and young.
Okay.
Okay.
Show us what you do.
Bring a little bit of the lady. We cut the chicken a bit big because we're gonna deep fry before we stir fry the chicken with ginger.
You like Mum's chicken with ginger, Melody?
And deep fry the chicken. For 3 or 5 minutes to make the chicken brown, and you can take out. Now we're gonna take the chicken out. Gonna fry ginger.
How long do you fry it for?
2 or 3 minutes, make the ginger brown. You don't make too brown, because it's too brown, it can be the pit time. A little bit
garlic.
Then add the chicken. We're gonna put oyster sauce. And slow down the gas a bit. And now we're gonna put ginger. Thank you. 2 or 3 minutes because the chicken we already fried and the ginger already cooked. We just make the sauce quicker. Yeah. Now we're gonna do spring onion. Okay, now we serve Melody and now we serve Julie.
How good is it, Melody? We'll go on.
Is that all?
Can have left hand.
Just for taste.
Yum.